If you listen to Kyle Lowry these days, it would be safe to assume he is the happiest he's ever been entering his 12th season in the NBA.